Crybaby, I need you.
Is that her? Nah, that can't be her. Damn. I think that is her.
She hit me up in the DM. Said there's not a line, you look familiar. Said we used to talk, it's been a while. Please tell me that you remember. I'm still studying a picture. She asked me again, do you remember? Cause I'm sure with you, you were hella cool. And I'm so damn happy that I found you. We went to the movies one time. You made me dinner one night. First conversation, a bunch of laughs. And a couple of overnights. I'm unclear why we stopped. It must have been a change of hearts. I mean, shit happens, that was in the past. Thank God for second chances.
I can't leave out tonight. I know it's never what's up. It's me again so long after we lost time. I don't wanna push it too much. I know it's like a slow what. Give me a slow yes, but a fast no. I don't feel love. I need me to talk tonight. I know it's like a what's up. It's no coincidence. It's me again so long after we lost time. I don't wanna push it too much. I know it's like a slow what. Give me a slow yes.
She walked through the door. If I don't say something, I probably won't see her no more. I grab her, I hold her close. Her purse drops down to the floor. It lasted a couple seconds, but I swear that it felt like much more. Next thing I know, a lot of touching, a lot of lusting. Next thing I know, a lot of thrusting, a lot of cussing. She looked me in my eye and said, why you stay on so long? Laid her hand on my chest, and just like that, we back home.
I think we've talked tonight. I know we're sleeping well, so no coincidence. It's me again so long after we lost time.
This can't be no coincidence.
I know we're sleeping so well. Give me a slow yes, but a fast so why don't you love? I think we've talked tonight. I know we're sleeping well, so no coincidence. It's me again.
Pressure.